And I have to thank Scott for passing along this beautiful sunset this evening. This was taken by Jack in Marion. Just stunning and really showed the sky starting to clear. Clear skies and cold air. It's a recipe for a frigid start to your Friday. We're already down to 21 degrees in Indianapolis, and with a wind out of the north-northwest at 10, it feels like 10. Kids at the bus stop will need that heavier coat. Temperatures will be in the lower half of the teens, and then once the sun comes up, temperatures will start to climb. We'll be close to 20 by 8 and 9 a.m. From there, we'll continue that climb into the upper 20s with sunshine by noon. Yes, you'll need the coat tomorrow, but you'll also need the sunglasses. We're forecasting highs between 35 and 40, so not as cold tomorrow afternoon. A lot of places today didn't make it out of the upper 20s. We're in for a sunny stretch, lots of sunshine tomorrow. Future Track 13 will take us into Saturday. This is Saturday at 7 a.m. We're in the clear on Saturday with temperatures nearing 50 degrees. We're going to end the weekend even warmer, and we're keeping the rain away for now. Future Track 13, we're going to stop this at 7 p.m. on Sunday. Leading edge of our next weather system will be near St. Louis and Evansville, bringing the chance for some rain. It doesn't get here. What will on Sunday? Increasing high clouds, and then Sunday night into Monday, we're going to be tracking a pretty good chance for some rain. At times, this may mix with a few flakes of snow depending on temperature, but it will be umbrella weather for us. Definitely on Monday. Grab the sunglasses and the heavy coat for your Friday. 38 degrees after starting the day in the teens. 47 with sunshine on Saturday. 52 with increasing clouds on Sunday. You'll need the umbrella on Monday with showers. The rain moves out Tuesday. Another weather system to watch Wednesday into Thursday. Rain and snow chances return the middle part of next week.
All right. Until then, we'll enjoy the sunshine, Angela.